Hey guys, it's Sabrina, and if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. And for today, I filmed this smokey eye look. And before we get started, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to know how to do this look, just keep watching. Okay, so first I'm going to be taking the Milani Earthy Elements palette. I'm going to be taking this shade right here and putting it in my crease. Okay, I'm next going to be going in with the Too Faced Power Up Makeup, and I'm going to be taking this light brown shade right here, Painkiller, and putting it just above that brown. I'm next going to be taking the Subculture palette and taking Fudge and putting that directly into my crease. I'm next gonna mix the Modern Renaissance palette Cypress Umber with the Power Makeup palette Makeup and Chill, and I'm gonna be putting that in my crease as well as the lid. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking Wanted. I'm going to be putting that on the outer V of my lid. I'm next going to be taking some concealer and cutting the outside of the eyeshadow and then adding a winged liner with the Kat Von D Trooper Black Tattoo Liner. Okay, so now that I have my eyeliner and everything done, I'm gonna go do my face makeup. It'll be right back. Okay, so now that my face makeup is done, I'm gonna do my bottom lash line. Also, I got some brown on my nose and it's peeling. I'm just gonna ignore that. So for my bottom lash line, I'm gonna be taking everything that I put on my lid and basically just putting it on my bottom one lash line. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking some black liner and just lining my top and bottom waterline. Okay, so for inner corner, I'm going to be taking Primavera from the Modern Renaissance palette. Okay, so for highlight, I'm going to be taking the ABH Glow Kit in Sun Dipped, and I'm going to be taking Summer. And I'm also going to be taking the Sleek Makeup Highlight, and I'm going to be taking this orange, this yellowish shade. Yeah. Okay, so for lashes, I'm going to be taking the Better Than Sex Mascara and the Eyelure and Jasmine Brown Lashes in, I think, Define. But I'm going to take these lashes, I'm going to put those on and I'll be right back. Okay, so while those are drying, I'm going to do my lips. And for lips, I'm going to be taking the NYX Lingerie in Ruffle Trim. And I'm taking the Too Faced Honey lip gloss. Okay, so this is the final look, and if you like this look and you like this video, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video, and I hope you have a great day.